In this lesson, we will see how we can open our project code in Google Colab directly. So there won't be any need to copy the code or work around it. We can directly open it in Google Colab. Google Colab is a web application provided by Google to run your programs. Using Google Colab, you can combine executable code and rich text in a single document. So let us see how we can open it in Google Colab. So this was our last project. We added an input in real time, that is by recording an audio, and we got the output. Click get code. We already saw the get code feature. We can get in any language. So here we have this open in Colab feature. Directly you can open it. Okay, I'll click. Both Colab and AI Studio belongs to Google. You can directly create a key from here by clicking create your first key. So I've shown this in the previous lesson also. Click create API key. Okay, so here it is. Click here and you can copy the API key from here. Okay, remember you don't need to share your API key, okay, or never use it publicly. Therefore, it is blur here. Click copy. So in this way, guys, you can easily open your code in Google Colab. With that, you can also easily get an API key for free by Gemini API. Thank you for watching the video.